Hey everyone, thought I'd take the CanAm out for a rip today. Looks like a nice day, around 2 degrees here, Cork Lakes area. Not much snow here yet, so back to trails. Find some new water. Get rippin'. Landowners, they let us run on there pretty much year round, so we share them with some snowmobiles. So we're looking to sort of expand our trail network. I'm going to check out some of those trails there this morning. I would imagine most of them are probably froze up pretty good, but definitely there's some low-lying areas, ones or some swamp areas that likely do encounter some mud and some water, which is always something we're looking for. Ripping some mud, so looking forward to that. Just a couple of us going out today. Busy time of year, obviously, with family. We're just going to get out, do a bit of scouting this morning, and hopefully have some recos for the rest of the group when we can get out with a bigger bunch of guys and just kind of show them what we're scouting. Yeah, hopefully it's some nice additions to our regular bunch of trails that we run. It's a nice mix of trails, actually. It's some bush running, but a lot of swampy area as well. So, and then some pretty technical trails as well, up some pretty steep rock terrains. So you get a nice mix, especially for us, because we're always trying to introduce new guys to the sport. So we've had 3 new guys come up this year, and it's just a nice way to show them all the different ways, different trail types you can go on. You can choose to play in the mud, you can choose to just stand there and watch, you can choose to get some good footage, so guys like me can put it on their channel. Subscribe if you want, Rips Fishing Trips. I'll plug there. Yeah, we'll see how it goes today. And planning to drive to get there, so turn the cameras back on when we get there and look forward to a good rip. Yeah.
Maybe right here. That is, or this way. We'll be okay.